read something about mental health, and that's a good thing. We need to be talking about mental health issues just like we do physical health. We should be able to say, I'm feeling depressed, I'm feeling anxious, as common as we say, I have a cold or I have a flu. So thankfully we have an organization in our community who addresses these things and more in the classrooms, in the workplace, and beyond. So please join me in giving a warm Acuity welcome to the Executive Director of Mental Health America, Sheboygan County, Julie Preder.
Your support impacts our community on many different levels. The biggest impact for us this year has been with our mindfulness program. Mindfulness is a social-emotional learning tool and is a lifelong skill. It helps with self-regulation, cognitive learning, and academic success. We are proud to say that with your support this year, we served over 950 students in Sheboygan County schools and numerous educators. We also launched a three-year study on social-emotional learning with six schools in Sheboygan County. This is the first study of its kind, and what we will learn will help us implement the tools around the country with schools. In addition, that we're working with, we are working with the parents and the communities within their school districts to shift the culture of mental health. As we move forward, your support today will help us to continue the mindfulness programming, but also build upon the ever-growing need of suicide prevention and awareness. Suicide is the second leading cause of death for youth ages 10 to 24. In the United States. It is a public health epidemic, and Sheboygan County is no stranger to this. In 2017, we lost 6,700 youth in the United States. This is tragic. But what we do know is that most suicides can be prevented. Did you know that 75% of mental illness signs and symptoms present themselves before the age of 14. MHA has a program called Before Stage 4. It helps recognize the signs and symptoms of poor mental health and suicide risk factors. Your support today will help us put the programming into our schools and our community. Your fearless leader has hope. Be kinder than necessary. For everyone you meet,